Hey there, friends on YouTube. My name is Roger with Electronics and Gadgets. If this is your first time here, thanks for stopping by. Hit the like and subscribe, please. If you've been here before, thank you. For my next video, I'd like to do one on how to take those really long iPhone screenshots. We all know how to take a screenshot on the iPhone. You just push in the volume up and the side buttons at the same time, and you capture exactly what's on your screen. Nothing more, nothing less. Straightforward. However, those type of screenshots may not be enough if you're trying to also capture what's above or below what you can see on the screen. Hidden within iOS is a scrolling screenshot feature that allows you to snap multiple pages with only a single screenshot. There are third-party apps you can use to stitch together individual screenshots and create a longer one, but a scrolling screenshot makes this process easier. What is a scrolling screenshot? A full-page screenshot or scrolling screenshot captures an entire page, web page, document, email, without you having to take multiple screenshots and then stitch them together. For example, if you want to take a screenshot, 116-page document in Safari, you would only have to take a single screenshot to capture the entire length. How to take a scrolling screenshot on your iPhone, iPad. To take a scrolling screenshot, do the following. Number one, first, take a regular screenshot on your phone. If you have Face ID, quickly press the side button plus volume up button. With Touch ID, it's the side top button and then the home button. Number two, tap the screenshot preview that appears in the bottom left corner. It appears for about 5 seconds, so you must be somewhat swift. Number three, go to the full page option. Underneath full page, you'll see a preview of the entire scrolling screenshot on the right side, along with a larger preview in the middle. You also have the tools to crop the scrolling screenshot in case it's too long. Number four, once you're finished editing the scrolling screenshot, hit done. You'll see two options, one to save the scrolling screenshot and another to delete it. And the final step, save the PDF to files to save the scrolling screenshot. You must choose a folder to save the scrolling screenshot that you're saving. By default, the file apps will select the last folder you save something to or the downloads folder. So that's my video on the scrolling screenshot. I hope you found my video to be helpful. Thank you for being here. Please click like and subscribe to my channel. Leave me a comment down below. And until next time, I'm out.